Seven, outside boxes dominate. Ready. And away, Long Gully, Josh away, well, more speed, rough state, booting up Fayette, then Dream a Little, who's getting over to fourth and was shuttered wide there, though, and the front two get away. So Long Gully, Josh left four in front, rough state does the pursuing, Dream a Little can't win, going to third, rebound Rita, then McLaren Chief and Dream a Little's back to fifth from Mr. Primate, Alan Dynamo, last of all Fayette, up towards the bend, though, Long Gully, Josh clear, rough state's four lengths away and making no impression, and Long Gully, Josh, he leads all the way. Second rough state, third Dream a Little, I think, got going late in a photo from rebound Rita, McLaren Chief, then Mr. Primate, and Alan Dynamo was back to the rear with Fayette, and the time is around the good run, 29.96. 29.96, new PB for Long Gully Josh. Late male followers, number seven, gets in, leads all the way. 6 second rough state and Dream a Little, well, you can forget she went around. She got third, but she copped a nasty check just out of the home straight and she had to really power home the last little bit to get third. Beaten a long way, but not disgrace. One gets fourth and that's rebound Rita. 29.96, 4.40 early, 13.15 on the way home, 3 3/4 by 10.5.